Big boy on the rails.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Old, Frail, and Decrepit. Today, we're going to have a look at some Marx cranes. And I'm not going to just show you what they are, because you can look them up easy enough. You probably already have some. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to try using the cranes to actually put cars back on the track. Now, I didn't leave all of my mistakes in, but I left enough that you can get an idea of just how this video went. It was a lot of fun, not a little bit of a challenge, because I've never actually tried to use the cranes for re-railing derailed cars. So I set up some scenarios for it, and you can enjoy seeing it is. So as you can see, we've got the pre-war 10 cars, 6-inch 10, behind. In the very back here, we have the cheaper type of cranes. They are a fixed boom plastic. This one is actually on a plastic frame with the larger wheels. This is on a metal frame, about a 7-inch metal frame with the scale wheels. And then these two are more their Marx Deluxe cranes, and they have a double crank on them. This one even has a light. So sit back and enjoy. This was a lot of fun to make, and I'm sure that you'll get a few laughs at my mistakes. All right, now we're going to try something a little different. We're going to try and move that New York Central and St. Louis nickel plate road gondola from the inside track to the outside track using my Marx lighted crane and the unlighted crane. So let's see if I can even do this.